The Honolulu Fire Department is expanding its fleet, but not with fire engines.
Instead, it has three new rapid response vehicles. They will primarily be used for medical or public assistance calls, but can also be deployed to large-scale operations like natural disasters.
HFD says they also cut costs, help speed up response times, and can get into smaller spaces where traditional equipment can't. The new vehicles are located at the Kakaako, Kalihi Kai, and Waipahu fire stations. The fleet will have a total of 16 rapid response vehicles.